Well, Terry McAuliffe has served as the county's top attorney since 2009. Two of his targets were corruption in government and gangs. McAuliffe brought ethics reform to local governments, which led to the creation of an inspector general and ethics commission. Now, he also teamed up with the sheriff's office to create a gang unit within the state attorney's office, and that unit has made numerous gang-related arrests. In 2011, he successfully tried and prosecuted one of three men who went on a Dunkin' Donuts shooting spree in Palm Beach and Broward counties. And this past fall, you may recall, he made the controversial decision to not prosecute Paul Merhige for killing four family members on Thanksgiving of 2009. The case ended with a plea deal.